Toowoomba region is one of the biggest producers of agricultural product in Australia. It's important that we continue that. There is no doubt that in the future the fields will once again green up and produce. At the moment, let's work together to make sure we support those people who are out there in difficult circumstances. Think of them, think of their mental health, think of their families, think of the businesses in the small towns who are also suffering. There's real tragedy out there. But I ask those people who live in the urban areas and those people who are able to support those people who are on the land, those people who are producing our food, the people who are suffering daily. I think it's important for those who are out there being so badly affected by the drought to take advantage of every possible support they can. And I do hope that you can make sure that you look after yourselves. You being there, continuing to farm in the good years that will be ahead of us, is important to this community. It's important to you. It's important to the nation. And let's hope and pray that the rains will come as soon as possible.